It is a brand new Triton Plus via Lock Labs. Mike Kennessy at American Key Supply. So this is not a freebie, we paid full bore. And this is the unboxing. Like everyone before them, extremely well packed. So we got whatever. Their bits and pieces. Ooh, all our cutters, readers, decoder prongs. Nice setup. Brush. Oh, what's that? Oh.
Calibration.
Calibration kit. I think we just did a video on that on the other one. Brush, of course. Power supply. There we go. Okie dokie.
It's even got that new key machine smell.
Oh, we got this little kit. So the jaws are
the automotive jaw.
Automotive jaw.
And the single-sided.
Single-sided.
That's it.
So that's it. And a bunch of how many cutters did we get? We got probes.
There's cutters and probes.
How many of each did we get? Now on this one we don't break so many probes, but our earlier models. On another manufacturer's use, we're breaking probes left, right, and center.
Yeah, that's...
This is a good system. It has a probe and the cutter. It's only when you're calibrating you need two probes. So we got how many probes?
Don't know. There's all sorts of different stuff.
No, there's all sorts of stuff.
You're going to have to read up on them.
Power. Seems to be heavy, heavy.
For the moment.
Caution. No, we know that. Don't pull up.
Yeah.
The head too much. Looks like it's all ready to go. You know what? We're going to put it in the service truck. If we have to update the software, what we do is we just do a hotspot from our cell phone and download the latest. Okay, let's put it in the service truck. Okay, brand new Triton Plus. We're going to calibrate it, and it's a little bit different than the earlier version. It looks like all we have to do is calibrate it for D. So we put it on D, put in the calibration, what do you call that? Calibration key?
Probe, tool.
Tool, whatever. So we put in the calibration device, put it on lock on the D jaw, and
make sure that it's two decoders.
And we got two decoders. That's the important part. Not one cutter, one decoder, two decoders.
And hit okay.
Slightly quicker too, isn't it?
I think so.
This is quicker than the old calibration. Wow. That was fast. First thing we're going to do, we're going to cut a Hyundai blade.
Hyundai. Santa Fe. 2019 to 21 S series code. Sam 0276. That's the bidding.
There we go.
Okay.
We're not using a factory bit. If we're using a factory bit, we're going to slow it down quite a bit. So this is OEM, would you say? OEM?
Well, this aftermarket
blade. Aftermarket blade.
I'm slowing it down to 7 just to see.
This is how we would do it if it was a factory key.
It will be a factory blade
if
this works.
Yeah. Let's see what slower speed. This is more real life. This is a 2022? 2020 Santa Fe. Hyundai. Yeah, our bits will last longer the slower you go. And definitely on factory bits we would slow it down. Okay, speed. Here's where we slow down the cutting. This is a genuine Hyundai blade, and they're a lot harder. So it's a real one. We're going to cut it in. Hey, let's see if you can hear the difference as we cut it.
Cut. Cut.
Here we go, factory. Thank you. not bad at all. Now we got the code from the dealer. It's a 2020 Hyundai Santa Fe, but there's 8 wafers in the door. There's weight 8 in the ignition. Here's the key we cut. And it's all flush. Now, if we didn't have the code, we take out the door lock. We could read the wafers or leash it without even taking it out of the door. So 8 in the door, 8 in the ignition. First key cut, and we made some money right off the bat. Again, it's the Triton Plus. Seems to be a winner. Mike Kennessy at AKS via Lock Labs.